put your hand up. You get that later. Right, thanks a lot everyone for coming. I know some of you have come really far. I thank you everyone for putting all the effort into the lights as well and putting on your trackers. I know how much they cost. Don't ask me how much I've spent. So Carl is here now. I need to thank the police for it and all them guys over there. They've come in on the day off. And this guy's making it all happen as well. So he's going to explain to you how we need to drive so that it's safe. But one thing you need to remember is as well, everyone's watched this event. It's got national coverage. And on your way home from here as well, be courteous to other road users. Don't be messed around because the world's watching. So I'm going to hand you over to Carl a second and then I'll say a few words afterwards.
Right, I'll alter my voice. So,
and we're not moving about lanes. So I hope you all enjoy it, and thanks a lot everyone for coming, and I'll probably see you back here in about an hour, but no, about four.
Lots of fire up.